Now we'll see who's the cool guy here.